Był taki, wie pan, ludzki odruch. Ale dobrze, że są teraz ludzie, którzy też chcą robić coś tak, jak myśmy robili dla innych. Nie dla zysku, nie dla poklasku, ale z dobrego serca po prostu. Dobro wróci do ciebie. Za rok, za dwa, za 10, ale wróci. Dziękuję bardzo.
Dzień dobry.
No to jest naprawdę duża pomoc. I właśnie dzwoniły już koleżanki, że są bardzo, bardzo wdzięczne i w ogóle nie spodziewałam się skąd. Mieliśmy tam trochę takiego wsparcia z gminy żydowskiej, a w tej chwili a tego się nie spodziewaliśmy.
Now it's kind of our turn. It's our turn as young people and my turn as a Jew to repay this honor and this debt of gratitude that we have for what they did back. And even in this tiny way, we'll never be able to repay these people for what they truly did. But to turn around and give thanks and honor through service and through helping, and even through giving these basic necessities, it's something that I'm incredibly proud and honored to be able to do. The amazing thing is that when we do come to their house, we've seen in many cases that they don't have the basic things that they need, that it's difficult for them to get to the supermarket. There's this rush on the supermarkets, everybody's buying everything, and there's often not left. A 100-year-old man isn't going to fight with someone for rolls of toilet paper. So basically the products that we're taking to the Righteous Amongst the Nations are very simple things. They're things that, you know, everybody needs, things that are, you know, not going to go off, rice, coffees, teas, chocolates,